Yeah, welcome to the YouTube channel. I got another Black History fact for you. Fritz Pollard Jr. was the first African-American professional football player in 1920.